This morning, I had the opportunity to work on integrating real-time imaging into the MONARCH platform. It was exciting, as the real-time imaging will allow the navigation to be updated. But what I'm excited is using the same system, just in a new capacity, and having more confidence in already a very confident system. I think the patients that are going to benefit the most from this are very small or difficult to reach lesions. This will really help us pinpoint and diagnose early stage cancer. What I find that most patients struggle with, and even myself, is not knowing. The anxiety of having to wait is really difficult for patients' mental health. So I think having this type of adjunct and technology integrated to the MONARCH allows me to remove that waiting period for a lot of patients. So we can give them the confidence that they want in their physician, to knowing that, hey, we found something, we're gonna make a decision on it, and we're gonna go forward, whatever that is. So you take them out of the waiting room and put them into a room where you're planning for the future. And I think most patients can deal with whatever it is you're gonna tell them, but they just need to know the plan and not be left in some waiting game. This feature will allow, you know, myself and people like myself to just go after lesions which they thought maybe they couldn't get to before, and really knowing that a positive small lesion is positive and a true negative is truly negative, because you were there, you have imaging that shows you were there. So we can really get these patients to the most appropriate therapy the quickest way possible.